That was quite a crash. You've been out a while. Oswald said to guide you to the control tower when you came to. He also said something about launching a fireworks show before he hopped on. He's out there now distracting the blot to buy his time to get up there. Goodness, this is where you and I first met. Looks like Thinner has flooded the place. Think we can drain it?
Alright, so it has been basically forever since I've done any recording for this game. And it's not fair that they stole my treasure out of that treasure chest. Anyways, there are a few reasons for this, and none of them are exceptionally good, and I can't go any further this way. Well, but let me name them anyways. Number one, there's a little bit of a difficulty spike in this area. I'm just speeding up because I wasted time here. There's a tiny little difficulty spike in this area. I think I literally spent about, an hour trying to do this next part. You might see why I don't like it so much in a minute. So, let's just hop over here. Yeah, so, we crashed over here. Kind of crashed. I literally had absolutely no idea what I was doing in this area. Which is why I'm doing this in post-commentary, because I completely screwed everything up, and at this point, I was really kind of upset with the game anyways, so my commentary wasn't exactly amazing. So, yeah, trying to figure out what to do here. You step on a button. Those leaking pipes are causing flooding. See the steam? Let's patch them before this thinner seeps back in. It'd be such a great idea if they gave me, I don't know, a minute and a half to do this. Instead, they give me 45 seconds. And I literally... Yeah, see how much time it takes just to patch one? Quick, Micket, that's only the first of five! Where are the other four? You don't even have enough time to investigate in 45 seconds, let alone do this stupid thing. So, yay, only three more to repair. And since I only have, like, 11 seconds left, I gotta head back up. Gotta head back up. And, of course, not knowing what's going on, I head back in the wrong direction. Yay, and look what happens. Look what happens when you go the wrong way. Yep, that's right. That's right, folks. Try as hard as you can. You're not gonna survive. One, and done. Yeah. So that only happened about a million times. So we're gonna do a little investigation this time. Ouch, because I'm an idiot. So yeah, this is the place that we were at before, the very first time. Yeah, we already know, Gus. We already said that. We already saw that too. Alright, I think this is my victory run. Because I kind of just skipped randomly to nothingness. You want to come down right next to it, plug this guy up. Yes, I know, Gus. Only the first five. Jump straight down here. This is literally, like, the only way to do it that I can figure out. And not get hung up on stuff. Jump down here and fill this one in. Alright, so we only have 15 seconds left, and thankfully these two are right next to each other. And look at this. This is my favorite part of this. You can get stuck in the paint. Oh my goodness. If I hadn't made this, I would have been so upset. So freaking upset. And what do I get for reward? What do I get? A big old slobber guarding the projector screen. Ah. This area did not make me happy. This was one of my not happy areas, or as Jammer1031 would put it, my nemesis. This area is my nemesis. I've decided that now. I don't care. I don't actually have very many nemeses in this game. That's one of them. Oh, there was something under the stairs there. I can't remember what it was. I'll be darned if I go back and figure it out anyways at this point. So, yeah. There was something under the stairs. I mentioned it like the first time that we went through this area. And I was like, oh, how are you gonna get it? And it just so turns out that you can get it by, Oh, I get a sketch there. That's useless. Actually, it may have been a little more useful. How come I didn't get that sketch earlier? Why did I... A clock sketch might be useful. I'm just saying. How come I didn't have that earlier? And of course, like an idiot, I try to shoot through floors. This is the one thing about this game that really bugs me, is the controls don't work out all the time. Like when you're trying to shoot through the floors. Fill these in to reap the benefits. So I gotta apologize, guys. It's been a while. It's been, I think, about a month. I said one reason was because of this game getting a difficulty spike right here. Another reason is because YouTube has decided to be very generous with their copyright infringement stuff. That when you post something that is not copyrighted at all, you get an infringement notice slapped on you, and you lose all privileges. I talked about that a little bit more in length in a Minecraft video. Yes, I'm doing Minecraft now. Sweet. So you can go and check that one out, because I don't really want to rant again about all the stuff that I have. And there's just not enough room in any of these slobber fights, especially when you end up getting shot out of midair. That's always fun. So yeah, you try to go and fill this guy up full of paint, and the sweepers get in your way. You try to befriend the sweepers, and he goes and unfriends them for you. It's like he hacks your Facebook account and unfriends all of your friends. And it's just not nice. It really isn't. But I've begun to figure out a little bit of a pattern for these guys, aside from running away when you have only 2 bits of health left. And the fact that they never have any health anywhere nearby. There we go. So, what you really want to do is wait for the guy to spit out like 70 balls of thinner at your face. And once he does that, he's about to suck you in. And you just fill him full of paint. What else are you supposed to do? Well, you could fill him full of thinner, I suppose, but I have a lot more paint than thinner because I'm doing a happy run. Yay, happy runs! I'm not sure if you guys are hearing the audio from the game right now or not. If not, I'm really sorry. This is pretty boring for me to commentate it because I can't hear the audio because my wonderful Premiere is acting up. I see you. So if I'm talking over something that's important, I really apologize, but... As I said, Premiere is not being nice, YouTube is not being nice, and, well, my friend is not being nice either. Look at that! He just hit me once when I'm just trying to get this little key that he dropped. That's got to be the key for that big door! No kidding, guys. No kidding. A big old key for a big old door. Anyways. We go through to the Sleeping Beauty Castle. Finally leave this area, my nemesis area, onto Sleeping Beauty Castle. Now this reminds me of, yeah, we can't get up that way. This reminds me of the Sleeping Beauty, obviously. If you guys haven't seen that really old... Okay, run away from the dragon. Wow. If you guys haven't seen that really old cartoon, you probably should. It's a Disney classic. It's about as classic as you can get, aside from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. And it's a pretty easy 2D area for us, which is nice. I like easy areas. Anywho. We are now in a gallery that has both happy and sad works. Repairing all of one type can really change the character of a hall. Sometimes physically, try restoring all of one set. And try not to get hit by the slobber. Yay. Alright, so I'm just gonna kill this guy. And two slobbers in one. I will point out that this guy was a boss at one point, okay? And what have we gotten for upgrades? A little bit of extra paint. Since the last time we fought him, we got a little bit of paint. That's not really fair, if you ask me. Yeah, so here's his triple shot or whatever, and then you just fill him full of paint. I can't remember if shooting him like this really does much or not. I know filling him full of paint when his mouth is open works a lot. But I just can't really tell. Pause. So yeah, the little guy hits me. But he's gonna die. Yeah, so now I can't even see what's going on with the video because the screen's gone paused on me, and I'm just assuming that I've killed him about now, and I'm doing a little happy dance because I'm not doing a little happy dance with YouTube. Darn you, YouTube. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.